Hello and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. This is the Afghan abaya that I was earlier trying to, well, I've done one of the showings of this. Now, as you can see, it has lots and lots of gathers, pleats, pintock pleats on the yoke area, and then it's a little bit dark, so you can't really see the full result of this. I'm going to give you a demonstration, but I just wanted to give you a preview of this. Now, to go with this Afghan abaya, I've made a hooded scarf. This is a hooded abaya, not a hooded abaya, hooded hijab. Okay, it has a hood, which the hood has been laced off in the same trim, and then it has the two wings that can be folded over into form, you know, and the covering and so on. Now, I'm not really a scarf person, and I'm not really into doing all the hijab stuff and so on, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly put this on and give you a demonstration of what this abaya looks like. Now, unfortunately, it's a little bit dark in this room, so you're not going to get too much of a good demonstration of this, but hopefully you'll be able to see just what we've gone and achieved with this abaya and hijab.